Hello, everybody. We've got some German second division football for you from the Bundesliga 2 today. Alan Smith alongside me, looking forward to the action. Today's game sees Dynamo Dresden playing against Greuther Fürth. Dynamo Dresden back in business again these days, as is, as always, Alan Smith.
They do have the look of the mid-table side, or at least they did at the start of the season, Martin, but it's opening period of the season, they looked a bit better than that, and if they could keep together as well, they might finish.
And really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and pop the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal. It's a bit tight before that goal, but now the manager is so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Just to grab the second chance here. Here is another angle on that goal.
Oh, he's loving it. The manager, he's seeing his team playing really well. Just what he was asking for.
Restarting at 2-0.
Three goals now. He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. The front are nicely taken.
They seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. One team really on their game today, the other.
Three-step lead here,
and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Different angle on it here. You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition, and they're shot.
Can you believe what we've seen in the first half?
Ingolstadt with 13 points.